match, so they're getting their winnings. They didn't get a lot because they didn't probably win. But they always get something, so that's nice. What you're seeing here is one of our heroes, and this is Felicia. She's a AE damage dealer. What this is your mastery tree. Over time, as you level up your mastery points, that you can kind of make your hero a little bit different. One of the nice things about it is, with the exception of, like, for example, this guy here, which modifies an existing ability on that hero, the rest of these can actually be used on any hero you own. So if you like, this one right here is a perk. It's a 25 kill streak to give you this gigantic, like, flame tornado. If you want to do that on a different guy that you'll think you'll do more damage on, you can buy it here and go to that hero and slot it there. So basically, each hero has three different items that they can slot to make them different. Now, one thing that we did a little different is, if you own a skin, which actually a quick overview here, you can see some of the other skins here. They do make you look different, but rather than just look different, they actually will give you an additional loadout here, so you can have three different abilities that you can actually modify your hero with, and you can switch those in game. Yeah. And actually, when you're actually hit play, so we can get one started here in a second. If you're in the match, you can actually switch between any of the heroes anytime you have. So it's constantly being able to change the strategy based on what's going on in the map. If you want to close this real quick, these are all the heroes that are available. These are the ones that are currently owned by this account. These guys are unowned at the moment, so you can either you can rent some of them by spending a little gold. This is the store where we've got the video on how to play. It shows you all the information, and then you can spend either gold or real money. And each of the heroes, we have heroes at different price points. So there's heroes that start like at 9,000 gold, so you can earn them really quick. There's ones that are new that are at 30,000, so you can take a little time. But one of the things about the game is you can always earn enough to buy them. It just takes time.
Right.
Or if you don't have the time, you spend the money. We don't want you to have to spend the money unless you want to, because it's worth, you know, your time. So right now what we're waiting for is this is open beta right now, so we have a bunch of people on the internet who are all queuing up around the world. As soon as 18 people are match made with you, you'll start up. What kind of hero do you like playing in games? Yes. So this particular map is straight up deathmatch.
What number?
Just kill or be killed, and there's power ups that pop around the map. And any key to start? If you want to do single target damage with a lot of damage, that's Alanya. Or Dickory. Either one of those probably will do. There you go. So yeah, so WASD is movement. You can use the mouse, of course, he has to look around. Pick 1 through 5 under your ability. With her, it's pretty easy because most of the abilities are just straight up damage. So you probably just want to run from your orange team there and then look out for a blue or a green and pick a target. There you go. So what this game will do is it will auto-target the closest person unless you can put on somebody or staff target. So you'll always have a target, but you can specifically call somebody out. Like that guy, he's dead. You guys voted down. There is no mana bar.
Oh, it's just based on time.
Yeah, you use an ability that's a small cooldown between that, and then every ability has a cooldown based on how effective it is. So, your number 5 does tons of damage. You can only use every so many seconds, but like 30 seconds for it. But then the other ones are like 2 seconds, 5 seconds, 10 seconds, that type of thing.